game, 27-26 Lebanon. Nick Manning on the wing on the left side to Christian, to cross out front. Back to Christian. Christian trying to set it up under there, gets it to cross over on the left wing. Back on the left side to Nick Manning. Christian down in a corner to Manning. Manning brings it around the top of the horn. Back to Christian. Back to Manning on the near side. Manning goes down low, can't get the shot away, brings it outside to Logue. Somebody's got to shoot it. Left side, they go to Manning. Manning down low to Logue. He goes up, he's fouled. I don't know who else had him, but that's Tyler Wolf had two hands on one arm. And they call it on Wolf. Or now they're going to tag it to Hennigan, 55.
His was the most flagrant of
them. Well, I guess he must have had two hands and a foot on him because Wolf had both hands on his arm. At the free throw line, Logue got it. And it's a two-point game, 28-26. Justin Logue at the free throw line for the Blue Devils.
Well, now they change it to Wolf. No, now they're changing it back. They can't make up their mind. There they go. Back
second
to
free throw is no good. Rebound, big Matt Hill under there for the Cavaliers. Kick out pass to Addison Smith. Near side to Hennigan. Hennigan with it. Around the top of the circle. Gets it off in the corner to Smith. Smith brings it out front to Matt Hill. Hill down low to Wolf. Fakes. Gets it away and it's saved by Stearman. Left corner. Three ball out of the corner. In and out. No good. Cavaliers. Matt Hill came out with it. Kicks it back out front to the Cookwell and Stearman with it. Brings it to Wolf. Wolf goes on the right side to Hennigan, and Levin will try to set the defense now. They get it on Hill to Hennigan. 10 seconds. They're going to play for one and try to tie or take the lead in this thing. Hennigan out front. Kicks it off in the corner. Christian gets a hand on it and slaps it out of bounds with 4.1 seconds to go here in the half. Levin the lead in 28-26 here at halftime as we've got 4 seconds to play in the first half. Cavaliers with the basketball. Put the ball in play to Hennigan. Hennigan with a long three, but he walked. 1.1 second, and Lebanon will have the ball. Not an opportunity to get a shot away unless they can complete a long pass downfield. 28-26 with 1.1 to go. Todd Cross will make the inbounds play for the Blue Devils. Looks to Christian. Christian from midcourt. A little too strong over the backboard with that and had the good line, but a little too much muscle. 28-26, Blue Devils with a two-point lead at the half. We'll pause for 1 minute and then be back with a scoring wrap-up. Hennigan will make the inbounds pass play, and Cookwell will work. Raider back to Hennigan, double team, gets it back to Raider. On the left side, Cookwell lost it. Stearman gets it back.
Straight man-to-man to open out for Lebanon.
Stearman to Matt Hill off in the corner. Gets it outside to Raider. Raider trying to drive. Can't go. They go in the corner. And here is Raider on the baseline. And a crazy little shot. Donald's got the rebound. He was right up on Loeb's chest and got that shot away, but missed it. But Donald came off of the rebound. Lebanon will work offensively. Blue Devils. Left side. They go to Moore. Moore banks it outside to Cross. Down in the middle to Donald. Donald. A little 10-foot jumper won't go. Cross got pushed all the way off the floor. And here comes the Cavaliers. Smith working on the near corner. A little jumper by Hennigan. It won't go. Cross has got the rebound for the Blue Devils on the other end. And here comes Lebanon. Cross dribbling it down for the Blue Devils. Gets it in the hands of Freddie Hall. And Hall will work.
And here's that 2-3 zone, but they're matching up on Cross and
Moore
trying to match up.
About a three, kicks it outside to Cross. Cross driving in the lane, pops it up, and it won't go. Rebound tapped up and over the board by Cookwell, and it'll belong to Lebanon.
One of the
somebody
more unusual rebounds.
But somebody trying to get a rebound knocked that thing all the way up and over the backboard. It'll be Lebanon basketball underneath their bucket.
I believe that was Hennigan.
And they work to your corner, and they throw it away on an inbounds pass. And here's Raider on the other end, and we're tied at 28. Cookwell gets nearly all their buckets, either threes or fast break. And here tonight, it's been fast break baskets.
And that was an excellent bounce pass from Wigan to thread the needle to get that ball to Raider leading that break.
Moore with it on the left side. Moore to Cross, top of the key. Cross thought about a three, goes to the right side, brings it back to Freddie Hall. Hall on the left wing, driving to the baseline, can't get it, brings it outside to Logue, to Moore, thought about a three with the lefty, can't do it. Hall will pump up a three from the near side, won't go, rebound is Raider down low, and a steal by Freddie Hall. Nice defense, Hall. Hall going to take it all the way down, bounce past Levin and lost it, and it's picked up by Hennigan. Hennigan to Hill to Raider, and here come the Cavaliers. To your right, they work. Raider on the dribble, outside with that left hand, kicks it to Hennigan. Hennigan down low, Cross gets a hand on it, slaps it out of the hand of Addison Smith into the crowd. It'll be Cookeville basketball at side court. Hennigan will make the inbounds pass play, does so to Raider. Raider splits a double team, kicks it outside to Hill to Hennigan. Hennigan in the middle, Stearman can't do it. Levin bats it out of there. They wanted to go to Hill down there, but Logue got a hand on it, popped it up in the air and came down with it. Left side to Moore, Lebanon working left. Moore kicks it to Cross. Cross with a three ball from out front won't go. And it's picked up by Stearman. Long feed to Raider, cut it in the middle. Cavaliers miss. Hennigan comes down with it, brings it outside, and the Cavaliers will have another opportunity. Hennigan with a three ball from the top of the key, and the Cavaliers are on top 31-28. 5:11 to play. Cookeville with their first lead as Hennigan hits that three ball from the top of the key. It's 31-28. Cookeville will be back after this 30-second time. And Lebanon doing a lot of passing and a lot of ball handling, but somebody's going to have to shoot the basketball sooner or later. Lebanon moving it over the timeline. Freddie Hall with it out front. Gets it over on the right wing to Manning, who's in the game. Manning goes down in the corner to Arkie Grooms. Gets it back out front on the wing. Gets it to Moore on the left. Arkie down on the baseline. Double team. Gets it out of there. Arkie open with a little bank shot that won't go. Rebound Manning. Puts it up and in. Follow shot by Nick Manning. Cuts it to a one-point Cookeville lead. 31-30. Hill with it in the backcourt. Kicks it out to the left side to Smith. No-look pass on the left side to Stearman. Back to Smith. And Lebanon's defense catches up. They go in the corner to the near side. Hennigan driving a baseline. Little runner by Hennigan's in and out. Cookeville comes out of there with it. And it's in the corner. And here's Matt Hill open with an eight-footer along the baseline. And he knocks it down again. And it's 33-30. Cavaliers again by three. 9 or 10 for Matt Hill, the sophomore.
Great
Freddie
ball,
Hall man. Outside. Left side, Moore. Moore. Manning from the top of the key. Good. Nick Manning has given the Blue Devils a lift. And it's a lift. It's five for him here in the quarter, and it's 33-33. Cavaliers going to throw it away on the baseline. Donald up with it. Kicks it out to Freddie Hall. Lebanon with an opportunity to come back in the lead thanks to Nick Manning, who's come in with five quick points. Manning with it on the left side. Hall trying to drive, gets it to Moore. Moore brings it out front to Manning.
There's that zone.
Manning, he's fouled all over the place, and finally they call it. Took a while, but we finally call it on Raider, and that's three on Raider.
Now, that's what I had him with. The official score could be different, as we have seen in the past.
Moore will bring it inbounds to Freddie Hall. Hall back to Manning on the far side. 33-33. Cross-court pass to Moore. Looks in the middle. Arkie Grooms open with a bank shot that's good, and the Blue Devils retake the lead. 35-33. Arkie banked it off the glass. 5 or 4 for Arkie Grooms. Cavaliers will bring it down. They go in the corner on the left side to Stearman. Back outside to Addison Smith, the Raider. Driving in the middle. Raider had it knocked free, and it's go to the floor. Everybody's down there. Tie it up. Jump ball call. Lebanon will get the arrow and the ball. Raider a little bit out of control that time. Had a good thought, but he couldn't control it going under there. And they'll take Raider out.
He needs a rest.
He's about tired, I think. Lebanon bringing it down. Manning with it on the wing on the far side. Nick Manning goes on the corner. Arkie, a little runner on a baseline, gets it back. And it comes out front. And here's Cavaliers. Stearman down court. Crazy. Oh, what a shot by Stearman.
Oh,
and he's fouled.
Man, that's an unbelievable shot right there.
Well, it is. But it counts two just the same. 35-35. Stearman ties it, and he can give the Cavaliers a lead once again by one. 4 for Stearman. Taylor Stearman, a 6'1" sophomore. at the free throw line, fires it up and hits it, and the Cavaliers retake the lead 36-35.
Stearman 3-for-3 from the free throw line. 11-for-13 for Cookeville.
Great free throw shooting for the Cavaliers. Freddie Hall, right side to Nick Manning. Hall trying to move it over the timeline. Does so now. Gets it off to R. Key Grooms. Back outside to Manning. To Hall. Hall trying to get through a double team. Looks for somebody. Gets it to Moore. Moore to R. Key Grooms. They're all over him. And a bad pass. And here the Cavaliers take it away. Hennigan up with it. Hennigan outside. R. Key bothered him. Hennigan comes to the near side to Smith. Smith off in the corner. Three ball by Wolf out of the corner, and he knocks it down. And the Cavaliers go up by four, their biggest lead. 2 minutes to play in the third period. Here's Moore around the baseline. Fakes, puts it up, and we got a foul under there. We'll send Jeremy Moore to the free throw line. And he'll shoot two. And let's see who they called it on. Foul is on, well, it can't be on Raider because he's not in the ball game. We'll have to check that. Free throw Moore is no good, and Lebanon's free throw woes continue. Arkey coming out, Britton Winfrey coming in.
3-for-9. Horrendous.
Well, the Blue Devils are not the best free throw shooting team in the world. And it's really gone sour as of late. Free throw Moore. Back rim, no good. Donald's got the rebound. And they'll call Donald over the back. And the Cavaliers will have it in the backcourt. 1:54 to play in the third period. And Cookeville right now taking the fight to the Blue Devils.
1-2-2, full court press.
Cookeville moving it down court. Cavaliers with it. Addison Smith to Stearman. Stearman back to Smith. Smith gets it away on the left side to Wolf. Down low to Hennigan. Spin, turnaround, jumpers off. Won't go. Rebound Moore down low for the Blue Devils. Lebanon bringing it down. Blue Devils needs a basket. Left side they go to Hall. Freddie Hall. Outside. Hall will get it back. Gun a three. Won't go. Rebound fought for. Banked off the glass. Who was it? Jeremy Moore? I think so. 7 for Moore. And it's a 39-37 ball game. Cavaliers will have the ball in backcourt.
Watch for the snowbird here. Number 11.
And Jeff Fitzpatrick back in the ball game for the Cavaliers. Fitzpatrick over on the near side to Brandon Hodge. Lebanon with a steal. And here comes the Blue Devils. But we got an official that's having problems down below that takes Jeremy Moore out of the game.
But we can't have that official injured because that's the best official we have on the floor.
Well, he wasn't on the floor. He's in the stands. Lebanon will have it in backcourt. Having a hard time standing up. Over the timeline come the Blue Devils against that Cavalier zone. Boy, they're just sitting back there in it. Right side to Manning.
No high screens whatsoever.
Manning gets it back out of the corner. Three ball out of the corner. Won't go. Cavaliers with a good screen out. Comes off with a rebound. Hennigan, or Stearman rather, will get it out of there to Addison Smith. Smith over the timeline. Brings it in front to Wolf. 46 seconds to play in the third period. Cavaliers almost throw it away. Stearman up with it. Brings it outside. They'll reset the offense. They'll play for one. We got a hold down low.
Nick Mantle almost made the open field tackle.
Well, it's a pretty good try.
He got caught hanging on the back side of that cut across on that thing. He fell down and grabbed the Cookeville player.
Cavaliers will have it at side court. Inbounds pass play. Fitzpatrick brings it outside to Wolf. Tyler Wolf. Fitzpatrick got it down in the corner. Brings it out front to Wolf. Wolf over on the left side to Smith. They're going to play for the one shot. Outside to Wolf. 39-37. Cavaliers leading the Blue Devils. Cookeville trying to upset Lebanon here on their home floor. Smith kicks it out to Wolf on the near side. They bring it back to Smith on the far side. 12 seconds. 11, 10, 9. Cavaliers got to put something in gear. They bring it down low to Fitzpatrick. Long cross-court pass.